What's up, guys? GTA Wiz here, back with part 2 for Bus Simulator 18. I still have yet to figure out what to name it, but I think I'll name it All Over the World, do it Jeff style. So welcome back to part 2 of All Over the World for Bus Sim. With that being said, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Be sure to leave your comments down in the comment section down below. And with that being said, we'll get right back into it. Let's go. Sorry. Didn't break in time. It's really my fault. Yeah, just take it out of my paycheck, no problem. Oh man, they really like to pop out at you, don't they, to the last freaking minute. Oh shit. Get out of the way. Stupid AI, don't you know how to turn? Stop it. Get out of the way. But it's zigzag turning. What are you driving, a Crown Vic? Bruxelles. Get over here. Come on, go. Light screen. Go. Let's go. Yeah, I know, it was green. Eat a dick, Holmes. Oh, man. Okay. Jason Aldean, Dirt Road Anthem. One of my favorite songs. Oh, there's a repair station in here. Nice. That's why I break hard. I was in gear 5. There you go. That freaking Lego brick sound repair shit. Oh shit. Just do dims for now so I don't blind anyone. Fence right here. crash this truck.
I told you it would be like hell getting out of here.
So close, man. Ah, yeah, there it is.
Driving school 2016.
We have an opening.
Alright. Yeah, I'm back on the road here. Turn left and right. Left and right part.
Huge roundabout, and that guy calls it a circle. I'm like, really? I think they put in a new roundabout in West Grinning to let traffic flow easier. I mean, if you ask me, it's a really good idea, but America is like going completely European. We have most work trucks around here that look European, but it surprises you that an American, a Ford Taurus, and actually Cadillac. Huge, and it's good for us. It's good for my kids back up driving over the car earlier in the month. And those things are big. Tauruses are big. No, not the Taurus, the Transit, not the Ford Transit. They do have nice things in Europe.
Straight in. It's Titan. Hit the curve. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Be sure to leave comments down in the comment section down below. And be sure to hit all when you hit that sub button. Or public and then all, whatever the freaking choice is for my YouTube channel. It depends on the YouTuber. So, with that being said, this is GTA Wiz signing off. Peace.
Oh wow, I'm still recording.